With Wormhole, Ali has created a truly brilliant double signed card to pocket effect. The gimmicks do all the work for you here. The cards are freely chosen at the beginning. You can use the deck for things before and after because it's basically just a regular pack. The cards are freely chosen during the routine. They're signed completely fairly. They go back into the deck. There's not even a control. They are dropped back into the center of the deck. Then suddenly, they appear in your back pockets. There's no palming. They're not loaded into your back pocket. They literally just appear there by magic, pretty much. And the great thing is the gimmicks make this so easy. You don't need any sleight of hand at all. You literally just need to be able to hold a deck and the gimmicks are going to do everything for you in this absolute killer of a routine.
Alright, we're going to have a couple of cards chosen. So would you like to choose a card first? Anyone that you like? And would you like to choose a card too? Anyone? Fabulous. Have a look at the cards and remember them for me. And to make things even fairer, I'd like you to write your name or your initials or a little drawing on the front side of the card. So on the bit that I haven't seen, that's it. You can draw anything you like just so that you know at the end of the trick when I bring the card out that it's the same one. Hopefully, of course, because, you know, magic is always a bit hit and miss, especially when I'm doing it. That's perfect. And would you like to pop your card back in there? That's excellent. I've got high expectations for your card. Thank you very much. Take the pin back as well. Perfect. And can you pop your card back into there for me? That's excellent. It goes back in there as well, so your cards are somewhere in the middle of the pack. Now I'm going to try and find your cards by cutting directly at them, because I've sort of guessed where they are. So I'm going to have a go at this, I reckon, right about here. Did I get lucky? Is that your card? No. Did I get lucky? Is it yours?
No.
No. Alright, no worries. There was a warm-up. Oh, I know what happened. Will you hold your hand out for me? Just give you those for a second, because I took two cards out before I started. And I placed them. My hands are empty, my sleeves are rolled up. But I placed them in my back pockets next to my mic pack. There's one here. And there's one here. And I think these must be yours.
That's very good.
I particularly like the moustache on the Queen of Hearts here. That's very good.